It looked lovely.
So it's funny because If This Is Love, we filmed everything in like fast motion, like If This Is Love, really quick. And Up, we had to do it the other way around.
Half time.
So we were like, I'm ready for the lift.
And you have to like lay on like boxes like horizontally, but keep yourself up with your stomach muscles. It was really hard. I haven't been to the gym in forever and it really hurt. And like float my legs and arms, and basically in like when they do post production, they turn it the other way around and take out the boxes so it looks like I'm falling all glamorously.
Yeah, but she did it really well, and everyone keeps referring it to it as the mermaid. And I was like, I had to do it after a show, and I'm watching her with all her hair and everything, looking all glamorous as she always does. And I'm going to the director, I'm going to look like the dying ladybird.
Great, so right now, bigger smiles, good.
And then we did them on the podiums like that,
yeah,
while it was rotating.
I kept falling.
And I started getting dizzy because I was like being on a merry-go-round and you're doing a half-time on this tiny little space in heels. I'm not like a heel person, as you can see. I like my flats and my boots and all that. And it's just, I was in heels all day. My feet were killing me. And every opportunity we'd take off our shoes, just go, okay, on again. We did it so many times.
But it was more exciting this time.
It was definitely more exciting, and I think we were all definitely more confident this time. Yeah.